Starting next February, we'll be funding a choice of four CareSens blood glucose meters through to 2022. These meters will be used every day for people living with diabetes. CareSens N and NPOP meters will continue to be funded. These are the meters that most people currently use. These will be joined by the CareSens N Premier meter. We're also funding CareSens Dual, which measures both blood glucose and ketones for people with type 1 diabetes. Freestyle Optium and ActiCheck meters will be phased out. If you are currently using a CareSens 2 meter and eligible for funding, your community pharmacy can change your meter to one of the funded ones. All these meters have been tested and meet international standards for accuracy and performance. Changes begin from the 1st of February, and there will be a 6-month changeover period. We'll be working with PHARMAC, the New Zealand supplier, to provide information to diabetes clinics, pharmacies and general practice to help people who will be changing. Go to our website to find more information about this change.